Full faith and credit. Yeah. In every state of the United States, because of this protection order, yes, where I did not receive actual notice of the hearing, Brands, I wasn't present at the hearing, yes, and quite possibly the petitioner wasn't either, yes, it wasn't issued in accordance of the VAWA 18 U.S. Code 2255, yes, you issued it for 10 years, yeah, without any notice to myself, yes, without requiring an appearance of the petitioner, yes, and because of the use of forgeries. Oh. Now, you cannot use forgeries of any court officer to issue any court order, yes. And then you arrested me multiple times over the last 3.5 years. And somebody conspired to change my address without me actually changing my address. Yes. So whatever mail I received there, yes, it wasn't on my credit report right now. Now I'm wanting to put Mike in prison. Ouch. And I want to speak to Marilyn about residing together. Now, which is more powerful, love or hate? Now, I did mention needing some new volunteers, Marilyn. I think my taste buds need.